God, there's one thing that they always keep. Yo, what's good, everybody? It's your boy, Beach D. Welcome to Beach D Reacts. Back in there for you guys. Hey, man, we got a Nair feature matchup for the tournament. This is Laz versus Rev, one of the most highly anticipated B-Bob matches that got completely randomized, which is insane. We got Rev versus I think Rev is labeled like close to Laz? Or something like that? I don't know, but that shit was crazy. Like, this matchup randomized. Like the randomization has some fire matches, bro. We had, everybody react to before I did this one. Rev vs. Ledge. We had SS1 versus Rain Lord. Hydro versus Admiral. Like, the random matches did their thing, bro. I'm not gonna care. I think Primus. We're assessing a few matches. I think pretty much each of them is kind of balanced. You know what I mean? So, hey, that definitely going to happen every round. But anyway, man, we're here for their Beat by Battle, bro. This will be a banger. Like, comment, subscribe. Go support the homie Rev and the homie Les, bro. Now, let me go and see who go gets to move on to round two. Let's get it. First off, let's start with the homie Rev, bro. Let's get it. Hold on. Oh, I would. That is the most craziest beat switch I heard in a while, bro. Hold on. Hey, Lucas, legend wants a piece of me. But I'll tell you flat out that you're only good. Okay. Well, I started the fire. This is, bro, flat. You know, the homie series called Flat. Okay. It's a piece of me, but I tell you flat out that you're only good for your filtering. Cause it's only driving you to post more stuff. But when you have to re-record, we then believe to call your bluff. First and last and BFY, cause the next version wasn't done in time. Cause we really set your hopes up high, cause your temperature just rising fine. But your math that happened to you, just leave and you can run back to what you used to do, making OCs. Switch my schemes just like a mojo Jojo. I'll make you fold this battle blind Satoru Gojo. Thought all that Fortnite would just help you see that I never thought I would get a Powerpuff Girl and a Jujutsu Kaisen reference in the same verse, bro. My scheme's just like a mojo Jojo. I'll make you fold this battle blind Satoru Gojo. Thought all that Fortnite would just help you see that a real storm's coming. This is your last warning. Damn. This beat is insane. Like I said, I was not expecting this beat from the beginning, bro. Based on the beginning. What the hell you saying with the vocals that you're laying? Sounds like a robot orgy. Three won't drop to the morning. I'm a viper, call me Orton. Can't hear me, bitch, no Orton. We're just power mighty Morphin. Use the virus, mighty Norton. Trip a little bit, cause you're running out. Come to the zone where I won't go down. You're chopped a gun just like a speed. To compare it to your beatboxing. Our flippy flows, I'm just insane. I'm the definition of walking fame. Our scale I have is off the chain. Expand the views like a Spider-Man. I won't go down.
since your last warning. La, 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 la. Yo, this is crazy. Yeah. When this match got drawn, Ari had severely high expectations for both of the homies, bro. And shit. That's all I gotta say, bro. I'm just lost for words, bro. Let's get into the homie Les Beast Ball, bro. That's insane. Like, I already had high expectations for both of the homies, but damn. All right, let's get it, bro. All right, Led, what you got for me, gang? Let's get it.
Chocolate and salties, but never faulty. Led, just now on the show. Red, it's your time to go. I'm waiting production with you is slow. Holy, just more though, you for saboteur. Your bride is dwindling slow. Red, it's your time to go. I'm waiting production with you is slow. Yeah, I think when people say that rabbits, I don't think they meant that watching rabbits turn new as every time.
I heard you call teenagers what?
And I'm watching rabbits turn new as every time. I heard you calling teenagers slots, you should watch what you say, know this answer, but hey.
The beat cold too, bro.
145 posters are nothing more than rare. Need to see someone who likes Betty.
145 posters. How many posters the homie Ram got, bro? Hey, bro. Hey, shout out to homie Ram, bro. I ain't get my poster game on point. What that thing called that? So a good amount of content creators be sponsored by it's like a poster, but with like a magnetic thing on attached to it, so you get attached to a wall, something like that. I forgot what it called. I forgot what that website, the company called, but they got some fire anime and sports posters I need caught, cause I saw a freaking ad. If y'all know now, my favorite villain in Naruto will always be Pain. So they have a fire Pain of him looking down. They got a poster of him looking down on Leaf Village right before he blows up with All Might Puss. It looks like a black background. That shit hard, bro. But I didn't have like $35 at the time, bro. Like, not extra to spend. That's too hard, bro. If I figure out the website, I'll definitely let y'all know in the community tab or post it in the comments, bro. Because it's crazy.
145 plus is nothing more than rarity to see someone who likes Betty. That's something up. Controversial figures riddled in your podcast. Because that's what it costs, the death of victims, they had to be dropped fast.
And when the homie said Betty, I'm assuming the homie to refer to Beatrice. I'm assuming. From ReZero, I'm assuming.
ass. She says when it comes to death, the bitch and they had to be drop ass. 45 plus is nothing more than rarity disease. Someone who likes making something up. Controversial figures riddled in your podcast. She says when it comes to death, the bitch and they had to be drop ass.
This beat is crazy too, bro. It's the little shit that be getting me, bro. Like the xylophone in the bed. It all sound like that, because that's like ass, but you know, still, like, I'm just saying. Yeah, y'all understand. Listen, hold on. Y'all listening?
Red, it's your time to go. I'm waiting, reduction with you is slow. Oh, it is more leave with Salvatore, your price dwindling slow. Red, it's your time to go. I'm waiting, reduction with you is slow.
Oh shit. Okay, Ledge. That shit was hard, y'all. Okay. Oh, your boy tired. It is currently 12 o'clock in the afternoon, and your boy just woke up like literally 2 hours ago, so I'm still trying to, you know, ease my way into the day. So, you know, yeah. But this lived up to the hype. They both did their thing, both two drastically different. They both had singing elements, but two drastically different beat bosses, as I expected for the homie Rev Ledge. Y'all, that Avatar homie guy is lit, bro. But there's only gonna be one winner and one person that can move on to the next round. And like I said, my other ones, like for the feature matches or whatever, I'm doing, no, number out of 50. 50, of course, the highest profession. But who gets to move on from this matchup? With a score of, I would say a score of 48 to 42. And like I said, my other video, even though it was really kind of coming at my ass, but no, don't mind that. The whole point, don't worry about numbers, but I say like, okay, so for me, the person that won this, that got a 48 to a 42 is, you know, usually like, you know, in TV world, I put like a couple, like, you know, TV world, put commercial right here. Like, the winner will be announced as soon as you televised programming advertisements. I'm gonna stop. But the winner I got for this one is the homie Rev. I got Rev winning 48-42. Cause I feel like Rev just had not only the best beatbox this man. I think the homie got the best beatbox so far of the tournament, bro. Like, and I haven't read to everybody other B-bosses off camera. So, but as far as like feature matches, I think the homie got the best one. I think the homie got the best one, in my opinion. As far as the feature matches, damn near part of the whole tournament. But as far as like, Les though, Les called it. Les called it as soon as the homie got randomized. And to facing Rev, bro, the homie said, yep, I'm effed. I'm like, hey, you know me. I'm like, bro, everybody have a chance, bro. And then, like, I get it, it is rare. Like, when it comes to certain people in the community, like Rev, Foxy, Moxie and stuff, like the challenge, you gotta bring your shit to a whole new level, which the homie Les did, but damn, bro, like Rev just always somehow expand the expectations, bro. Like, this shit, like, both this shit was insanely good. Like, I really truly believe with the exception of probably the one that react to probably Moxie, and yeah, with the exception of probably Moxie and Sal, I think I gave Moxie and Sal both 46. I mean, they're gonna be the last one, obviously, but I hope this be the last one I posted. That'd be a spoiler error. But yeah, I honestly think Ledge probably would have been beat damn near almost everybody in the tournament that posted shit. Like I said, as far as like feature tournaments, like I think Ledge legit would beat most of the individuals that I see so far, bro. Like I said, I have just everybody off camera, but Les definitely got one of the best beatboxes. It's just, unfortunately, homie was paired against Rev, bro. Just like how the homie Mikael would when the homie was paired against Foxy. I forgot which series that was. And just like how TBK, same thing with TBK, was paired with Foxy, bro. It's just, they did it insanely best. It's like, they just, it's, expand the whole horizon on their beatboxing game, but like I said, people like Fosse, Rev, and Moxie, a few others, they didn't know how, damn, what's homie say on Black Clover? Surpass the limit. Man, I miss Black Clover, bro. It been, what, 2-3 years now? See, Black Clover, I think Black Clover just dropped a movie, but I'm like, bro, like, bring that the episodes, bro. That gave me off track. But for this one, I got the homie Rev being last row 43. I think he said 42 or 43. Man, they both smashed it. Like I said, unfortunately, the homie Les called it when the homie got randomized into Rev, bro. Pause. That kind of deserved a pause. But homie said I fucked. And the homie did his thing though. Oh man, damn. This one definitely lived up to hype. All of them lived up to hype, but they were definitely hard. Hey man, once again, I got Rev with him, man. Like, comment, subscribe, go support the homie Rev and the homie Les, bro. Link in the descriptions. And yeah, man, I love y'all. Deuces. Rev going to round two. Alright. Damn, Les. Hey, bro. Les put the homie, Les put the best foot forward, bro. That's all the homie can want, bro. Alright. Damn. Alright, y'all. Peace. Oh, 다 속은 이 아이 옷도 시작